Yo, man, what is up, YouTube? Man, back here with another Saints Row video. Oh, I missed my turn. Oh, man, I gotta go to this reception site. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, I wrecked. What's up, y'all, man? We back. We back here making another video, you know what I'm saying? Last time you see me, you know what I'm saying? I blew up that factory. And then me and my boys put up in this truck, you know what I'm saying? Squad it up. Yeah, and that went crazy. Oh, then they bussing. Why they bussing like that? This sound crazy, bro. They always be bussing. They be talking mess. Oh, they be doing all that shit. But anyways, man, here we go, man. Let's go ahead and get, we need some respect to do some missions, obviously. So let's go ahead and, see, I'm trying to, oh, she just pulled out to hit me. Oh, no. Screw it. Look at that. I missed that. Uh-huh. Look at that. Different. I'm different out here. All right, anyways, man, let's go ahead and do this, the police will hear about, let's do this insurance fraud one. We gotta, get 75,000. Last time we didn't get 75,000. That's kind of hard, but I'm in this corner, actually. What's up with it? Oh, my God, I got hit by a car. Hey, what's up? Hey, bro, can I get this ride? Oh, my God, I fell. Oh, my God. Yep. What's up? Oh, my God, I fell. Oh, my God, you just hit me. Oh, yeah, there's a cop right there. Oh, yeah. Oh my God, the cop just hit me. Arrest me, arrest him. Somebody arrest him. All right, come on with it. What's all you speeding? Oh my God, I missed him. Some of these cars, but they be like weaving like out the way, like when I'm trying to get hit by them. What's up, look this one. Oh my God. Let's go. Hey, oh my God. Damn, broke my damn neck. What's up with this car? This car's speeding right here. Oh, look at the big ass truck. Oh my God. No. What's up? This taxi right here. Look. Oh my God. Just got hit by this damn taxi. This car's speeding right here. This truck's speeding right here. Oh my God. Damn. What's up with it? Oh my Jesus. What's up with it? Oh my God. This lady just hit me. This car's speeding. Uh-huh. Yeah. What's up with it? Hey, oh my God. Oh damn, it's right on my head. No, I gotta get up. Okay. Okay, I gotta go. I gotta move.
What's the matter with you?
Okay, where my whip at? Where my car at? Oh, dude, my car's all the way over there. What? Okay, I need a new car. Stop. No, I need y'all to stop. Okay, well, obviously y'all are not stopping because y'all are fucking crazy. But give me the damn car. Get your dumb ass out.
Did you at least toss me my smokes?
I ain't tossing you shit. Cigarette's bad for you. What's up, y'all, man? How y'all doing today, man? Happy Memorial Day, man. You know what I'm saying? If you're in the service and you're watching the video, man, thank you. I appreciate you for what you do. You know what I'm saying, man? Damn, that boy just ran over that bench. You know what I'm saying, man? Appreciate you for what you do for this country. You know what I'm saying? Not a lot of people be doing that. You know what I'm saying?
You can't hit me.
Hey, $48. Oh my God! Oh my God! I got hit by two cars. Oh yeah, it's me right here. Oh my God! I'm telling you, bro. They be weaving out my shit like it's nothing. Oh damn!
I'm not gonna have to fill out like a police thingy, will I?
Like a police thingy. Yeah. You got it, girl. Oh my God, you just hit me. Give me my money. Give me some money. You just hit me. Oh, damn. They just smacked my shit. Look at it. Right. Oh, damn. Did I not? Was that not? Oh my God. Damn, only at 31,000. I got fucking a minute left. Shit.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my God, I just totally missed that car. I'm telling you, bro, these cars be whipping that thing. Look, this one. Oh, damn. I hit him. No! Oh, damn! And I'm only getting, like, a little bit of money for this. It's kind of actually dumb as fuck. Oh my God. Damn, broke my damn leg. Okay. I gotta go new air. What's up with it? Yeah, hey, I need some help. Yeah, get the fuck out of this car. Damn, this car loud as shit. Oh, damn. All right, but we here anyway. Hey! Oh, my my god! Oh my god! I just got 50k for that! Oh shit! What the heck? Yo, that was crazy! I just got 50k for that! Oh my god! Let's take it. Let's do another one. Let's do another one. I need your whip. 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 I need your car. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of this car. I need this shit. Go. Put my little dad down. That's so crazy. I got 50k for that. No, 75k. Now I gotta get 100k. I think this might be the last one. We already have one time bonus or one time respect, but I want to get two just so I can do a couple missions for y'all. Next car, see, I'm running into it. Oh my god.
Stop that car.
I ran into the wall. Get me out. What's up? Get back in this car. Yeah, whoever right here, bro, I'm whipping this thing around. Coming straight for you. What's up with it? Hey! Okay, I gotta hit somebody head on.
Looking for a good time.
How does that not happen? Oh my god. That car's messed up. Oh, fuck the Saints. Oh, you lucky I can't punch right now. I'll be on your ass. I'll be on your ass. Oh my god, I fell. I tripped. I'm so sorry.
Come on.
Oh my god, I just fell. I just tripped. Oh, hey. Oh my god! I didn't get punched for that! An ambulance just hit me! What? What? I just got hold so bad.
All you have to do is ask.
Oh my god. Y'all so giving out y'all's coochie out here. Oh my god, I'm not getting anything. Yeah, y'all seen this, right?
Really need to map out a new route.
My damn leg itches, man. Ah, I'm definitely not gonna get this this 100,000 though. I'm gonna have to fucking hit somebody with a car and throw myself across the country or something. Let's go. Yeah, whipping this thing. Let's get it. There you go. Damn. Here we go. Hit somebody head on. Oh my god. No, bro. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I'm trying to fucking fall off this damn car. But nobody's coming to me. Oh, they fall out, but I don't fall out. That's crazy. Yeah, y'all see me just fall though. What's up with it? Hey, what's up with it? What's up with it? Oh my god, I got hit. Oh my god. What's up with it? Oh my god. Damn. I got 47,000 for that? That's crazy. That is wild. What's up with it? Oh my god, I just fell. I just found top of your car. Come on, man. Drive. Do something. Hey, what's up? Witness bonus. What's up with it? Hey, bro. Oh, damn. You just hit my shit. Oh, my God. Dude, I'm not going to be able to get this. I need 50K right now. Oh, damn.
That wasn't my car.
What's up? Give me this car. Get the fuck out of this car. Shut your ass up. You ain't doing shit. Let's get it. Leg it. What's up with it? Oh my god, of course. Oh my god. I just got fucking hit. Oh my god. What's up with it? What you got? What you got me? Oh my god, you just hit me. I got a minute. Oh damn, you just hit me. Y'all see this, right? Y'all see this? Oh my god! Oh damn! I just got thrown in the air. What's up with it? What's up? Let's taxi. Look at the taxi. Look at the taxi. Look at the taxi. He's like, nah. I'm trying to. Oh my god! Damn! Oh, I barely got fucking 4K for that. That is so whack. I miss. I need this cop to go crazy right here. I need this cop to go crazy. Oh my god. I can't even leave the area.
I can't afford to be a hero.
Oh my god, no, I'm not gonna get it. No, I didn't get it. Damn. Alright, so I didn't get that. Obviously, y'all seen that. You know what I'm saying? So, but there's something right here though. So we gonna do whatever activity this is though. Damn, that's a nice car. Sorry, but I had to wreck that shit though. I'm jealous. I'm a hater. Mega hater. Oh, okay. What the fuck am I stuck on? Hello? Oh, bro, what is going on? Like I said, a game right there. Okay. What's this right here? What is this? Drug trafficking. All right, let's do this. Billy's retirement party.
You think you can steal from me?
Damn.
You think you can fucking rob me?
Damn.
You stupid fucking backstabbing piece of shit.
Damn.
Hey, what's up? I'm sorry about the mess. Billy here thought it'd be a good idea to skim off the top, and well, let's just say he was wrong.
Damn.
Are you looking for work? Billy used to watch my back on deliveries, but I don't think he's gonna make it in today. You make sure my deals go smoothly, I'll cut you in on the action.
Damn, bro. You see, he was just busting at that shit. He was busting at my boy. Ride shotgun with a drug dealer as they make their rounds in Stillwater, keep the dealer safe, earn cash and respect. I bet that.
All right, let's get moving.
All right, so I got unlimited ammo on my
Ram
pistol.
Can fix that up, no problem.
All right, let's go. Oh shit, let's go. Oh yeah, I'm on it. Do I got anything else? Oh, I got a rocket launcher though. No, I don't need that. What's up with it? Can I get out? Yeah, okay, I can get out. What's up with it? Who's that? What's up with it? Yeah, let's go. Come on. Get in the whip. Why you got this car? Why is your car like this though? Hey, you know what I'm saying, bro? Hey, I appreciate you, you know what I'm saying, bringing me along and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? But oh, you want me to shoot? Oh, my bad. Alright, yeah, I'll shoot. Like, I don't see nobody though, you know what I'm saying? Like, I see him now. What's up with it? Lay your ass out. I'm gonna do you like homeboy did that homeboy. What's up? Wait, where'd you go? His body disappeared. Bro, he's... Alright, what's up with it? Come on, bro. We done? That's easy peasy. Let's go. Ain't nobody over here. What's up with it? Oh, somebody pulling up.
I'm gonna drill you like a hog.
Somebody pulling up. Oh. Yeah, see up. Oh my god. See up. I can't shoot. Oh yeah, I got him now though. Hey bro, you see that though? You see me get him, right? Bro, you ain't watching, bro? What do you mean you driving, bro? You supposed to be watching me, bro. I'm succeeding in life, you know what I'm saying, bro? $100? Man, let's go ahead and do that again, man. Let's go.
Just do me a favor and don't fuck this up, okay?
Hey, bro, did I fuck up last time? I didn't fuck up last time. Oh, I got this revolver. What's up? Bam. What's up with it? Oh, yeah, this revolver go crazy. Bam.
I hate to be on your bad side.
Hate to be on my bad side, yeah, right? Don't fucking piss me off. Shut your ass up. Don't be talking to me crazy. Yeah, what's up with it?
See ya. Some bitches after us.
Oh god. Facts. I got you, bro. Don't worry.
I haven't been able to score all week.
Okay. Yeah, my boy going crazy. Yeah, I'm just patrolling the area. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit. They pulling up on it. Oh shit.
That's the best they got.
What's up with it? Yeah, lay his ass out. You see that shit, right? What's the best they got? Hey, wait. Let's get it, bro. Hey, bro. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, can I keep this gun, though? Like, you know what I'm saying? You gave it to me. Like, can I keep it, though? You know what I'm saying? Because it looked real nice in my hand. You know what I'm saying? And it worked real good. You know what I'm saying? Can I keep this thing, though? Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. I'll shoot. Yeah. Bang. Bow. I'm shooting this thing. This whole sound crazy. Yeah. Let's go, baby. Yeah. You see me, bro? I got the aim. You know what I'm saying? My aim be going crazy. Come on. Right, we pulling up over here. Boy doing a deal in under the bridge and shit, broad daylight. Oh, what's up with it? No, we ain't rocking with that.
You think you're shooting, home?
Yeah, what's up with it? Yeah, I'm shooting you. Let's go. Come on, pull up. Look. Yeah, hey yo, I'm keeping this revolver, bro. I don't care what you say to me. Hey yo, are you gonna close these doors, bro? You said the AC don't work? Alright, bet, yeah, alright, cool. I get it. We can blow down the windows or something. You know what I mean? You moving different, man. You too in the IQ type shit, you know what I'm saying? What's up with that? What's up with it? Pull up. Pull up on her.
You think you hard?
Yeah. Hey bro, they ain't hard like that, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? Like they ain't really like that. You know what I'm saying? We like that. You know, I mean me, you know what I'm saying? I'm like that. But I got you, bro. Hey, but whatever you giving them, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, give them to me. You know what I'm saying? Oh, so I got them. Drive on out. See ya.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
Oh God, you love it. Hey, hold on, bro. What you mean by that? Kind of sus. Yeah. What's up with it? Get. I can't aim. What's up with it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, hey, them boys can't fuck with me. You see me hanging at the window like that, though? You know what I'm saying? Oh, damn, you are running at people. What's up? I'll shoot them, too. Okay, we here. But this ain't your home. You got a different home every time? Damn, bro. $250. Cool, we got 2x the respect. Okay, cool. I'm not riding around in that, bro. Right, cool, man. We pulling up over here. Yeah. I said I wasn't riding around in it, but yeah, I had to take it, man. You know what I'm saying? Why not? It was right next to me. Kind of. Well, let's go, man. We here. We pulling up over here. We come to this Los Canales mission. I don't know like how many missions they got, but I know that we've done a few already. So I'm focused on these Los Canales missions, and I'm gonna, you know, do some other ones. Let's go ahead. Let's do this one though. Los Canales Stockton Shipyard. I think that's what it said.
The Canales got in another big shipment. There's too much product for us to take. So go to the docks and make sure they can't move any of it.
I bet that. Make sure they can't move any of it. Get in the bulldozer. Whoa. I need this, bro. I need this. Yeah. Get your ass out. I'm in the bulldozer. Okay, cool. Okay, I gotta push all them things out. Yeah, that shit in the water. That shit ain't good now. What's up? Yeah, you can't even shoot me. It's a bulldozer. Get your ass run over. Damn, these hoes are all over the fucking place. See ya. Watch out, little bro. I got that bulldozer. I'm coming. Pause. Drug shipments left. 5. Damn, that's a lot. Oh shit, I can't even go right here. Hey, y'all need to get up out of the way though. No cap. Y'all see me trying to do something. Y'all see me. Oh damn. Oh, that's good shit, man. I thought gonna blow me up. Can I go through this? I can't go through that. That's actually crazy. This big ass bulldozer can't go through that little wooden ass fence. Okay, bro. Oh, so they just trying to bust at me. Nah, you ain't taking me out of here. Yeah, you thought right. Hey, get your shit blown up. Oh, what, I'm timed? Oh, bro, I did not know I was timed. What? Ran out of time? I didn't even know I was timed.
The Carnales got in another big shipment.
Okay.
There's too much product for us to take. So go to the docks.
What's up? Get your ass out. Okay, cool. I got it. 45 seconds? Do I get time added? Okay, yeah, okay, so I do get time added. Okay, so where are the other ones at, though? Okay, so they're all around this thing. So I'm also dumbass trying to go the other way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, man. What's up with it? Still has enough water. Cool. Cool. Damn, got all these little 1950 cars in my motherfucking way. Still has enough water. Get out of my way, man. I'm about to run your shit over. I'm stuck. I'm tired, man. Get out of my way. Get out the way. Let's go. Okay, shipments left. I got three. Okay. I made that shit way harder than it had to be. Oh, damn. He wanna push me in the water. Holy shit. Y'all just gonna stand in front of this bulldozer like it's nothing? Like it's nothing? You guys ran over. No. Oh my god, they're trying to push me in the water. Yeah, dumbass. Uh-huh, thought that shit was sweet, huh? Yeah, your trash ran over. What's up with it? Oh, damn, he got a rocket launcher. See ya. Let's go, baby. Easy money. Neighborhood gained. You know what I'm saying? 1600 per day. I have enough respect to do another mission. So let's go. Okay, I can mantle shit. Didn't really know that, because you know what I'm saying, it never mantles anything. But let's go ahead and get over here. This car about to blow up and shit, but you know what I'm saying, it don't really matter. Let's go ahead and get in here. So I kind of realized that I did a stronghold instead of a mission. So I don't know if the strongholds needed to be done. I don't think it needed to be done, but I think that's how you earn money, like for like controlling areas. But the actual missions are like, you know what I'm saying?
My bad.
Are the things I never need to be doing. I'm over here doing strongholds and shit, kind of wasting time. That's my fault. I didn't really know. Get out the car. Get your ass out of the car. I had to get a new car because my other one blew up. I wrecked into a cop and I blew up. That's why I got that star on me. Let's go, man. We pulling up over here on this Los Canales mission. That mission this time, not a stronghold, a mission. What is it? Is this friendly fire? Actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and get some. Let me get a little something. Rocket launches. We got. Let me get a little something. You know what I'm saying? How much is that? How much is this? This 44 Shepherd. How much is this? Is $1,000? Let me go ahead and get that one. Damn.
Sure you don't want some extra.
It's cool. Yeah. I'll take this just because like this should be a one shot. Meet
McManus.
This is the McManus. McManus, there we go.
It's fully collapsible and comes in a stately black attaché. The 18-inch cryogenically treated stainless steel bull barrel gives this rifle a guaranteed accuracy.
Okay.
A 0.2 minute of angle at 600 yards with match-grade ammunition.
Okay.
With its hand-reamed chamber and match-grade trigger, the McManus is designed for the marksman who wants to reach out and touch someone at a moment's notice.
I'll take it.
Lovely. Would you like it gift wrapped?
No, that's okay.
Great. Let me run this.
Tight job on that lab, dog. We found a memo saying the Hector's meeting with the Colombians tonight. With the amount of firepower that's gonna be there, just showing up and rushing them would be suicide. Take McManus here and get to the docks. Find a nice tall building and wait. When Hector makes his move with the Colombians, take your shot.
But when it all goes down, the first place the Colonels is going to look is right at the Colombians. They're going to think they got fucked bad, all right?
Mm-hmm.
So you should have no problem sneaking out in the confusion.
Wait.
Just the same, I'd get the fuck out of there. Who knows what could happen?
Wait, we just going to let him say whatever he just... Okay, all right, cool. Well, we just going to let him say whatever the hell he just said, being sussy. But let's go ahead. Let's go do what we gotta do. Man, it says hello. I forgot, totally forgot. Come on, pay attention. I don't even know what we're doing. I low-key started daydreaming, low-key. I was just in my own world, and I have no idea. All I heard was, you know, that he got fucked real bad, and I was like, wait, hold on. Wait a minute. I don't know why it just caught my ear, but yeah, anyways. Oh, damn! Almost flipped my shit. Dang, how far is this, bro? I swear I've been driving for like 30 minutes, bro. Dang. Where is this at, bro? Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, get out the way. Find a way to get to the adjacent roof. Oh, look right here, look right here, look right here, look right here. There happened to be some boxes right here, huh? Alright. Oh my, no fucking way, bro. Oh my god. Bro, I cannot believe I just fell off the damn ladder, bro. No way. That is so crazy. Bro, like, just knowing me, bro, like, I'm bound to fall to my death. It always happens. That shit always gonna happen, no matter what. I could try and be safe, like on stairs and bridges and shit. I'm falling to my death. I don't know why, it just always happens. All right, so we here. Hey, get me up here. Okay, let's not die this time. I didn't know there was like a cover right there. I was just like running. Just thinking like I could just, you know, just run, hold an RB and just like run onto the sides and shit. But there's no cover right there, so that's why I ran off the side. Okay, I gotta be careful because I can't. Oh, wow, just for me, huh? Oh, wow, what am I doing, parkour? Like, what is this? Get me up there, baby. Get me up there. Let's go. Okay, I gotta be careful. I'm here. Wait for the deal to start, then kill Hector and his lieutenants. Alright, bet that. Where the deal starting from? Okay, look at it. They pulling up. Imagine like being there, like you on a lookout and you don't see me up here. Like that's crazy. You gotta be blind. Let's wait for this deal to start. What's up with it? Oh, okay. I see him. Can I zoom in? No, I don't want to exit the mission. I want to zoom in. Oh, yes, sir. Come here. Oh, damn. Oh, my God. Hello? What? Oh, my God. They're just shooting rockets at me. Oh, my God. Hello? What is this? They know exactly where I'm coming from? That's crazy. Okay, well, they can't shoot me. Oh, my God. No way, bro. I literally just said they can't shoot me, and I die. I better not have to drive all the way over there again. Bro, what? I gotta redo the whole thing. This fucking door open, man. Oh my god. Shit makes me so damn mad. Like the sniper is weird. I didn't know like you got, I was trying to like zoom in and it just wasn't letting me zoom in. Then you have to like double tap the fucking like the aiming button to like aim in more. And I'm like, bro, what? Like I'm trying to aim out and shit and I gotta triple tap it to aim out. I'm like, bro, what is going on, bro? Oh my god, bro, that just checked me out so bad. Holy shit. Now I gotta make this 100-hour drive all the way over here. because it won't put me at this same spot. But I killed Hector. Oh my god. Y'all get out the way. Y'all get out the way. Y'all get out the way. Alright, hopefully I don't like fall off or some shit. No. Give me up here. Okay, let me go ahead. That was crazy. They just put out RPGs. And like, where do you get them RPGs from? Why do you have an RPG at a drug deal? Like, what is that? They just pull out some RPGs from the trunk or something and just start busting at me? Damn, boys busting on my face and shit. Like, that's crazy. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay. Oh my god, that'd have been so, bro, if I would have fell off and died, you would have seen me rage quit Saints Row. I would have been off this hoe. Like how am I able to, like, you know what I'm saying? I could probably, like, do this type shit, like, right here. Do this crack. This might be, like, my best bet. Look. Look, that's how you do that. I was trying to do this and shit, like, with the fucking directional pad. All right, so they pulling up. They walking up. Can I crouch? Okay, I can crouch. So, let me... Okay, I'm at a bad angle. Okay. See ya. Okay, bro. See, brother, the fact that they're just shooting these damn rocket launchers at me is wild. Okay. I got those two over there. Look, they're just randomly shooting at me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This mission is so hard, bro. I missed. Hello? I ain't missed that time, though. What's up with it? Yeah, I'm weave game. Damn. Y'all got unlimited rockets, or what's up? Oh my god. What's up with it? See ya. What's up, homeboy? Peek me. Homeboy, peek me. Peek me, peek me, homeboy. Peek me. What's up with it? I got another one. Okay, I just gotta stay behind this building right here. See ya. Okay. There's five left. Oh my god, okay, there's one in the back. You behind this fucking thing over here. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so many of them getting shot at me at one time. Okay, I gotta be careful I don't fall off this damn building. Yeah, see ya. Oh my god. Okay. No, I missed. Oh my god, I'm the worst sniper ever. So yeah, wall bang this shit. Hector dead. What's up with it? Shoot the damn barrels. Get the barrels on my fucking shit. So yeah. I got one more. Hold on. Oh my god, I just jumped. Okay, where is he at? Oh, it's this dude over here. Look, he hiding over here. Oh my god, I'm at the Yes! Let's fucking go, baby. Oh my god, that was so hard for no damn reason, bro. Killing the mood.
That was a hell of a tip.
No kidding. With the amount of shit we confiscated, we could have put Lopez away for the rest of his life.
It don't matter. He got taken care of anyway.
What do you mean?
Monroe's just happy Lopez is dead. As far as he's concerned, this case is closed. Hell, if he found the guy who did this, he'd probably send him a fruit basket.
Yeah, look, what the fuck is this dude doing? Mm-hmm, look, yeah. He busy with it. What's up, man? Fucking call me right now, man.
Hello.
Hey, oh! Victor. Oh!
Mira, I'm in the middle of something.
What? What? Victor, listen to me very carefully. I don't give a fuck about the drugs. I don't give a fuck about Orjuela.
What about Manuel?
Mira, mujer, cállate el hocico. Who did this to my brother?
What about Hector?
Luz, por favor. Okay, you're right. You deal with the Saints, I'll handle the Colombians. If Manuel is behind this, yo le voy a señalar a él porque la familia López somos los más fuertes.
Yo, bro was like, yo, hey, yo, get back to what you're doing, man. I don't care. My brother just died. Get back to what you're doing, though. You know what I'm saying? You're going crazy. Okay, so you got a natural leader. I can now have the two homies. Cool. All right, man, we finished that right there, man. Let's go ahead and let's try and get the fuck off this building. We need to save the game. I got to be careful because I don't want to die. So I do still have this sniper. Oh my god. No, I swear to god. Oh my god. Yo, that would have been... Bro. Yo, that would have been so bad. Okay. Bro, okay, I gotta be careful, like, getting off of here. Because This is bad. Oh my god. Bad. Okay, I'm off this hoe. Okay, let's go. Hey! Oh my god. Oh, what the? Bro, get me out of here. What the fuck was that? Okay. I need a whip. Hey, yo. Purple dot. I need this whip, bro. Huh? I need this whip. Come on. I took your car, but you can come on with me. Come on. You can ride with me, bro. Come on. Let's go. All right, man. I need to get back to my crib. Hey, bro. My bad for jacking you. You know what I'm saying? But I needed a whip. You know what I'm saying, man? Anything as yours is mine, you know? Like, something, like whatever that thing said. Yeah. Something like that. Because, like, you know, we part of the same gang, so, you know what I'm saying? You gotta give me your... You gotta let me use your stuff if I need it, you know? Cool, man. We pulling up over here. Hey, not gonna cap, bro. This car mine. I know it's yours, but it's mine now. Appreciate it. It's in my garage. You can't tell me shit. Anyways, man, that's gonna be it for this video right here, man. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for, you know, showing love on all these videos, man. Make sure you guys drop a like on these videos, man. It helps me out. It gets the video more out there. And don't forget to subscribe, man. If you ain't subscribed yet, man, make sure you guys do subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. I'm really thankful for it. You know, we on our way to 100 subs. So, you know what I'm saying, man? If you could help us out, man. Help me out. Help us out, man. I'm trying to build a community. Trying to build a family, man. Just help me out. And, you know, subscribe, man. Yeah. And share the video. Share to your friends. Share to anybody. You know what I'm saying? That you think that will enjoy this type of content. And I got more content coming on the way. But, yeah, man. That's going to be it. Peace.